should hold a feast in Oakland to celebrate our victories. Their shepherd's pies are among the finest in the land.
Did you ever hear back about those security codes?
Not yet. Expecting an update shortly.
Let me know when you do.
Hi, Tony. I could pull some strings to spruce up the armory. Get ourselves some new toys to play with. Dangerous ones.
Was it always your plan to stop working for AIM when the Avengers came back?
I didn't think we could stay away too long, but I had to keep the plate spinning until the right time came.
Well, that must have been hard, not knowing when the end was coming.
No different than right now.
Science talk with me.
Gladly. How can I advance the mortal arts?
I'd like to run some tests on the hammer.
Tony...
This is not a trick, honest.
Thor's room has a bed. Do gods even need sleep?
Think it just came with the interior. Probably would have ripped it out if he didn't use it.
Tony. Sorry, just trying to focus. I've almost got this figured out, I think.
Bruce.
Tony. How can I help you?
Two things I just wanted you to know. First up, I've been giving it a lot of thought, and I forgive you. For all of it.
Tony...
Don't thank me right away. Let's just sit with it for a bit.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony! Hey!
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames, then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this Tachyon project, and then Clint was gone, too. It has to be connected. The Tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz. We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple. I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
We're supposed to take a look at the barracks next.
I don't really call them barracks.
What about the pile of dirt that will be?
I can outfit you with new gear, I guess.
Break's over. Lots to do.
Bishop? The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Passing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Get up, folks! We can still do this!
I'm working as quickly as possible. I'm almost done. Hang in there.
Nice work. Well done. The Resistance now has access to the intel provided by our friends at S.H.I.E.L.D. has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad. We have an opportunity to take them out before AIM can deploy the squad against the Resistance. This is a quick hit-and-run operation. Take out the targets and return to us unharmed if possible. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Numbers are small.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up. We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter.
Yeah.
Head for the location on your HUD.
Hostiles inbound!
Is that all?
These enemies must be defeated. Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities.